Ladies and gentlemen, good morning to Captain Quinton. Joining on the flight deck is your hard-working crew. Relief Commander Dave Saunders, First Officer Elmer Cruz, First Officer Jackson Enright. It is my pleasure on behalf of the entire crew to welcome you on board this flight deck 251 to London. Flight time once we get going is a fairly quick 12 hours and 5 minutes. That's because we're heading across with the jet stream. Those jet streams are impossible to predict with regards to turbulence, so I do ask any time that you're in your seat that you always have your seatbelt loosely fastened. In the cabin, you have some of the world's best cabin crew looking after you. The statistics look like this. There's 14 of them and 277 of you. That means that you could offer them a little bit of patience and they will get round to you and give you some of that award-winning service. In charge of those crew is James. James will shortly be showing this aircraft safety briefing. It contains important information and I ask for particular attention. Thank you. Thankfully we got in a little bit earlier, it could be worse, so I do appreciate your understanding, thank you.